of wanton violence, but a win tonight could certainly put him in a championship picture. Although the same, of course, could be said for Carmelo Hayes.
Right, Carmelo Hayes joining us on commentary. Carmelo Hayes,
it's time to introduce me.
Trust me, kids here on work experience, Mello. I can only apologize for it.
Listen, Carmelo, I saw the look on your face just now. Obviously, look at it. Andre Chase, who pinned your shoulders last week. You experienced some setbacks recently.
Oh, setbacks. Listen, when I was a kid, I used to ask for setbacks for Christmas.
We have an esteemed guest with us, a champion. Start treating him with some respect. Listen, Carmelo Hayes is now experienced in ladder matches.
When
the man's experience, he simply does not miss. Ooh. Things are going to be very different at Halloween Havoc, and the A-champ will rightfully get his championship.
Well, part of that experience tends to include the assistance of Trick Williams at times, which we saw earlier.
Again, I'm just saying, I'm not trying to
go back to Raw with all that negative energy, man. Keep that out of here, man.
That sums Byron Saxton up. Listen, Saxton, Trick Williams is a very good friend of Carmelo Hayes. That's why he helps him out. That's what good friends do. You wouldn't know anything about it, Saxton. You've never had a good friend in your life.
Get him.
Oh! Right now, Von Wagner. Reeling at the hands of Andre Chase.
Come on, put your hands up.
Massive opportunity on the line for one of these two men qualifying for the NXT North American Championship ladder match at Halloween.
What's Mr. Stone doing? Thea Hale is hoisting Mr. Stone on his shoulders.
Shoot.
Chase distracted, and Von Wagner looking to take advantage. Chase cowering. Shoulders are down for Wagner. An opportunity.
Havoc, so close.
Millisecond away. Victory. But Von Wagner is the most dangerous man in NXT. And he's about to prove it.
Finishing touches on Chase.
That's a teachable moment right there, folks.
It might be over. And Wagner is his ticket to Halloween Havoc.
Here's your winner, Von Wagner.
That was an impressive display by Von Wagner, without question.
Okay.
One more spot filled in the ladder match for the NXT North American Championship. Carmelo Hayes, Romenza, Wesley, and Von Wagner